Have you ever got something stuck in your eye? For us humans, digging a finger into your eye and rubbing until the irritating speck of something has gone is our only option. But this could never happen to a dog. Dogs have a clever secret: a third eyelid. Common in birds and many reptiles, dogs are one of the few mammals to have this nictitating membrane, which keeps the eye moist and clean. Even in difficult and bad weather conditions, dogs can always see. Rather like breathing, seeing is an unconscious action controlled by our brains. In humans, the eyes are constantly moving around and the brain fills the gaps with the information it believes should be there. Dogs, however, have no gaps to fill. They can take in all the visual information at once, not missing the tiniest of detail.